innovation. So perhaps there is a role for the IGF in this context, as a non-threatening environment for discussion, where we don't have to make decisions, we can talk, share practical experiences from different perspectives, and as we heard this morning, move to the point, perhaps, where we can listen to each other, moving from a disconnected series of statements to a shared conversation. No longer comfortably numb, perhaps, but invigorated by a true exchange of views.